hidden areas and gear in Remnant 2. After you raise the water bridge to get to the Ravager lair in Isha, you can go back to the water harp and put this pattern into the wheel, where red dots are the raised pegs and black is the lowered. It will raise a pedestal behind you, giving you the bolt driver. Speak to the flautinist again, and he will give you the scroll of binding. Take it to Ava in Ward 13. She can make you the Song of a Fair weapon mod. Now remember, traveler, raise the gun.